Hey friends, it's your girl Atti and welcome back to my channel, Atti Tells All, where it's all about business, finance, faith and lifestyle. I've missed you guys and I know you've missed me, so if you're here for the first time, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so that you can be notified. Yes, new content is on its way. And if you're here already and you have already subscribed, stick around. Love you guys, love you guys, love you guys. So if you notice, I'm in the car right now and I'm just trying to film this with, you know, like quickly and trying to surprise the kids. So we're taking them to the city of Vaughan here in Ontario, Canada, where we're gonna see Night of Lights. It's really awesome. My husband took me there a few weeks ago and I just really wanted to. I just really wanted to surprise the kids, and so we're gonna take them and I'm hoping to capture their reaction. So stick around guys, Night of Lights, Christmas holiday, Christmas cheer, whatever you call it. Oh, someone's coming, bye.
They did this so nice.
We're in traffic.
Yeah, we're in traffic.
Wait, what are we here for?
We're just waiting in line.
For what? Oh my goodness, I see that tree's talking. He's singing the song.
Is he?
He's singing the song.
So the light is moving to the song that you're hearing on the radio?
Yeah. He even said hello.
He did?
The tree right there.
Imagine if you're seeing things.
Oh my goodness, mom, if you go back, you'll see him singing. He's singing the song.
So guess what, guys? This is the surprise. So this is called Night of Lights. And we turned our station to 92.7. So the lights are moving to the song on the radio. Surprise! Yeah, so we're waiting in line.
Wait,
and it's gonna take us like 30 minutes to go through the whole thing. I think it's about 2 kilometers in it. It's 2 kilometers long, right?
2.5
kilometers long, yeah. So we're gonna have to drive really slow. And then we just listen to the music on the radio and watch the lights.
girl gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Christmas, baby.